Andrea, tournament is just over for the Swiss team. In the end, you aimed for a medal. It was place four. What do you think made the difference in this game?
We shot two less goals. Jana was really strong today. And then we didn't play that, but we can. I don't know. After this game, you're out of words. You're just sad. You had so many goals. You didn't reach one of them. So what can you say?
So you didn't have a special trick how to get Jana. You play with her in the same club. Do you think it is also, are there other reasons? He said you didn't have many shots enough. Were you already, or were you maybe tired or out of energy after the game from yesterday? Or what do you think?
Yeah, perhaps yesterday we used lots of energy, but I thought that we had enough energy for today. I think we didn't have so many good goal shots, like in front of the slot and not in a good high. And then we had nobody in front of her face, so then the goals don't come. And she had a really, really good day. I can just congratulate her. She made it today, yes.
Andrea, thank you very much. Thank you, team. Great performance all week. Great entertainment for us. Heads up. Thank you very much.
Yeah, thank you. Thanks.